Well, hi, this is Jay Arthur, author of Lean Six Sigma Demystified and the QI Macros. I keep talking to people that are trainers and so on, but they keep teaching people how to use run charts. And before they even talk to them about control charts. Now, in the old days when you had to teach people how to calculate first an average line and they had to draw their own control charts and you had to calculate all that stuff manually, right? A run chart was a way to introduce them to the idea of the mean, and then you could introduce them to the idea of control limits, so you could get them, it was a gradual path to getting started. But with the QI macros, you can just jump right into control charts. You don't need to know all the formulas, that's irrelevant, right? We'll calculate them for you. You know, and if it's using run charts to me seems like, you know, you need to teach somebody how to ride a horse and then how to hook the horse to a buggy so that you can put them in a car and teach them to drive. Or perhaps it's like you have to teach them how to use a rotary dial phone and then a push button phone and then a flip phone so that you can actually get them using a smartphone. No, you just jump to the new technology, don't you? All right, so stop using run charts. Start teaching people control charts and get them on board with using the tools of quality, statistical process control, to monitor, manage, and improve process improvement, their whole business. That's my improvement insight for this week.